morning! It's me, Elizabeth Veloso, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, isi-share ko naman sa inyo kung paano mag-transfer ng money from Gcash to our BDO account para ma-withdraw natin sa ating ATM, sa any ATM machine, anytime, anywhere. So kung gusto mong malaman kung paano, then keep on watching! Ang una natin gagawin is i-open lang natin ang ating Gcash account. Then punta tayo dito sa bank transfer. Then i-select natin yung BDO. Click natin. Then fill up natin yung ating information dito. Ilagay lang natin yung amount, account name, account number, at email ad para doon i-send yung ating receipt. Then click send money. Then i-review natin lahat. Then, i-click natin itong confirm. And ito na yung ating receipt at nandito yung reference number. Screenshot lang natin para sa future reference. Then, click natin itong OK. At madi-deduct na sa ating balance yung tina-transfer natin na amount. I-exit na natin to at mayroon tayong ma-receive na text from Gcash na confirmation sa ginawa nating bank transfer at may email din tayong matanggap from Gcash, yung ating receipt sa ating bank transfer. So yun, tapos na tayo. Ganun lang kadali. So yun, na-share ko na sa inyo kung paano. I hope may natutunan kayo. And don't forget to give thumbs up kung nagustuhan nyo. At kung bago ka pa lang sa channel na to, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button para ma-notify ka every time may bago akong video. Thank you for watching! Bye-bye! Oh.